Halloween is a night for evil. It is time for me to take what is mine.
What do you plan, Lord Satan?
On Halloween, we shall open the gates of hell, rise up to the earth, and we will rent out the entire W Hotel for an awesome party and invite a bunch of celebrities.
How big a party are we talking?
Have you seen those rich, spoiled teenage girls who have massive Sweet 16 parties? That big. Halloween is about me, and I deserve a party. This shall be my Super Sweet 16. Minions of hell, the time has come for us to rise for my Super Sweet 16 Halloween party. I got Bacardi and Kettle One to sponsor the alcohol, and I'm calling it Hell on Earth 2006. But now, heed my words. In order to get into the party, you have to RSVP and get a blue wristband. Everyone is gonna try to get into this party, so if you don't get your wristband in advance, you're not wearing a wristband at the door, you're not getting in! And now know this. It's a costume party, so you have to wear a costume. But nobody better show up as the Crow. I'm serious. Every costume party, there's like 14 guys come dressed like the Crow because they want to look hot and hook up. It's lame. If you come dressed as the Crow, you're not getting into the party! Go now and prepare. If you miss my party, you are a loser.
Oh boy, a Halloween party up on Earth.
I can't believe he got the entire W Hotel.
This is going to be the best Halloween ever.